Well, this is the mountain, you know. School of vision.
So you have different type of rasta, but when you basically put it out, I basically the same thing, I will still wear this. You have Marcus Garvey, you have all the man, you know. You have different people, you know, still, you know. But rasta is a tradition, you know. You have like how you don't have a Christianity, different rasta. You have them have them tambourine, same thing, you have a drum, and you have a shaker.
The food is ital stew and them things there, you know. Vegetable. Some rasta eat fish, you have vegetarian and you have vegan. Rasta not really preach war, you know, but if you bring war to rasta will defend themselves. We don't preach war, we preach peace. The hill now is a beautiful place, you know. This is all of preparation and things, you know. Well, they must say, well, it is a chosen place, you know, for the elements. You see, the chosen place for the fire, because a judgment is gonna come, you know, a terrible judgment is gonna come. You have got to take the mark of the beast. It say, you know, your hand or your forehead, whether you're small, large or small, rich or poor, free or bond, you have to receive a mark in your hand or your forehead. Yes. U.S. us, so that's why Rasta said dress us, we don't say Jesus. Because Rasta get enough beaten too, you know, in a back wall and them place there. We get a lot of tribulation. We have to go through hardship. See it? That's why we put on a turban, and that's why we move from out of that warfare there. We come right in this, the cooler climate. Blessed. Selassie. Evan.